There it goes!
Welcome to the Beyond the Press channel.
Hello.
I'm Lauri.
And I'm Anni.
And today we are going to do really interesting and important experiment. We are going to put Orbeez against Thermite. And the setup is quite simple. We have pot here and the hole on bottom of the pot is plugged with aluminium foil. So when the Thermite burns, it's going to melt the aluminium foil and then it will pour down into the Orbeez. And bottom of the Orbeez thing, we have some paper plates. And because paper is mostly carbon, Thermite cannot melt it and it's going to stay there and our glass ball doesn't break.
Hope so.
Or then other thing that could happen is that the Thermite meets the Orbeez and the water turns into steam, like with the ice, and everything explodes and that's it. And what is your like?
We will get explosion.
I think it's not going to explode. It will go through into the paper plate and then will stay there for a while and then it's going to just crack. Yeah, but let's find out. And after this we are going to do the Orbeez vs LAVA thing. So good video coming. Yep. So now everything is ready. I just light this up. Yep. Yeah, there it goes. Nelly, it's that way. I take Nelly, so he, because usually it's, you take the Nelly, you have the gloves. Because Nelly really likes the camera, I think Nelly would like in the last second run there, so she can be in the picture. And there is maybe 700 grams of thermite or something like that, so quite much. It's really close now.
Ooh! Ooh!
I think it went over the thing.
Yep.
I think we have to check the slow motion to see what really happened. But let's go have a look. We have another cup so we can like improve from here. This was just the first try.
Oh.
Nice sound.
Orbeez steam. Don't
feel. Yeah, there is the molten steel that came from the thermite. Yeah, the pattern is quite nice here. I think we are going to want to clean this up. And let's put just little bit thermite
yep.
on the another cup so this won't happen again. Yeah, so short cleaning break and then we will continue. So now we have giant Orbeez and I have smaller amount of thermite, lot of aluminium foil on top, and there is only thin plastic blocking the hole, so now it should go just down and not like everywhere. But we will see.
Run!
Yep, I hope that it's not going to break this time. It would be like super nice, like glowing thing. Bit like the Red Hot Steel was, but much brighter.
It.
What the fuck on
me? My sunglasses. Oi!
But it took much longer time this time.
Yep.
Yeah, let's go have a look.
Bright.
There is still something like really hot. Doesn't look very pleasing at all. The sound is pleasing.
They are screaming.
Yeah. I think this wasn't really important test after all, but maybe we can learn something from the lava experiment. Maybe turns out that the Orbeez are like super lava repellent and you can like block volcanoes with them or something. So let's test that next.
Yep,
so the Thermite was interesting but not so useful. And now we are almost ready to do the lava thing. I have some sand and borax there, because if you just melt some sand or rocks, it's really like thick lava and it doesn't like pour at all. But I wrote from the internet that if you put some borax there also, it makes it much more like thinner liquid. So we are going to try that today. And I have some Orbeez ready. They are just regular Orbeez, not giant Orbeez. And yeah, I think I'm going to just pour the lava on top of those and then we'll be see.
Yeah.
What is on your opinion? What is going to happen?
I don't know.
I think it's quite similar than with the Red Hot Steel. Lava will stay really hot, really long, and we have that nice sound. Yeah, let's try. Yep, so I'm going to use these to get the lava. And Anni will scrape the like harder surface layer away with that. Yeah. And don't try this at home. It looks really weird.
It's very thick.
Kick AF.
Kick. Come.
Oh, there it goes. Oh! I put some Orbeez on top of it. Yeah, the lava doesn't make same sound than hot steel like this. Yeah, this is really important.
Yep.
Look, we got all the lava out, but the borax has some kind like boiled away because it's all over the goddamn. Yeah, it has been now this many minutes and the lava isn't anymore like red hot, but it's pretty hot still. And the lava isn't... The lava with borax isn't like... It isn't like rock hard when it cools down. So this is little bit like cheating lava.
No, real lava.
So now it has been this many minutes. And I think it's time to take this away. And look what we have done.
Oh.
It looks like there is diamonds.
Oh. This beautiful,
is like,
nice.
This is like diamond meteorite.
Ooh.
But there is like some shape that is left by the Orbeez. I try to break this. No, it doesn't break. It's world first Orbeez lava rock. Yeah, but I think we have now put the Orbeez against lava and thermite. Which was your favorite?
This one.
Yeah, I like also the lava a bit more, because this was the first time when we actually got the lava out from the pot.
Great success.
Yeah, but I leave some links to other lava videos and also link to Anni's vlog channel.
Ooh.
You can learn more about Anni's sunglass game there. Yeah, but that is all for today.
Thanks for watching.
And have a nice day.